Alrighty, everyone. I've gotten past the annoying part of I got past mission 11, which was very boring. Just bomb everything to oblivion. I used the Gripen because it has some mis land cruise air to surface missiles. I unpaused it to see what the abbreviated name was, which was LC, LASM or something, CM, sorry. But yeah, Mission 11 was very boring, and yeah, it was it. I got past the very boring part of Mission 12. Now I'm in somewhat of a, and I see what somebody meant by this game gets very repetitive. It. I can see where the repetitiveness is, because that's several missions where I've had to bomb certain areas in the time allowed, otherwise I get failed. So here's to hoping that I can yeah, I just did that, and now I've got to do this. Yeah, this is a Gripen E, everyone. The Swedish plane.
Trigger, do not ignore this.
This griffin can take some abuse. Hey, Anna died. But I know what to do. Thank you, you release a fuck. Yes, I thought I failed the mission. Give it up for Trigger! Indeed it was. Their name's Trigger, don't forget it.
mission succeeded, but at a great cost.
Of course it did.
This victory marks a strategic turning point. The enemy has only one arsenal bird left, and the defensive grid around the space elevator has been decimated. We can expect a counteroffensive by Ocean forces everywhere.
Okay, that's it. Well, like I said, I was going to do one recording for episode 12, so then that way it could be the same. All righty.